The IRS is asking millions of taxpayers to hold off filing their returns. They say they're working with officials in states that offered tax rebates and surplus refunds last year. They say they're working to figure out those payments if they should be considered taxable income. They plan to issue additional guidance next week. The IRS didn't name any specific states, but Massachusetts did issue surplus refunds last year. This year, taxes are due on April 18th.